Morning children. So now we are going to solve one numerical based on this lens formula. So you can see the question. A 2 cm tall object is placed perpendicular to the principal axis of a convex lens of focal length 10 cm. The distance of the object from the lens is 15 cm. So you are supposed to find what is the position, nature and the size of the image formed. While reading this question, you are getting the sum of the idea. So 2 cm tall object. So 2 cm tall object means the height of the object is given. So H is given as a 2 cm. A 2 cm tall object means height of the object is given. Now, this is the case of a convex lens of focal length 10 cm. So focal length is given, that is 10 cm. And so any of the data is given? No. So you can see that the distance of the object is also given. So u is also given, u is considered as distance of the object from the lens is 15 cm. So you are supposed to find position, nature and size of the image. So you have to find v and h dash. Also nature. So you have to suppose to write all this given data like this. After that you have to apply the Cartesian sign conventions. We already know what are the rules in the case of Cartesian sign conventions. H is always positive only above the principal axis. So this is a situation if you are a drawer of diagram, so that is easy to identify. Like this, you only have convex lens and this is the case of an object is placed. So object is coming above the principal axis. So according to the sign convention, this is a plus. Now the focus is given, focal length is given. That means focus is right side only focus, so focal length is plus only in the case of a convex lens. Now you see that object distance, u is object distance, object is on the left side. So u is considered as a minus according to the Cartesian sign convention. So this is the way where you apply Cartesian sign conventions, and after that we are going to find the value of a V and a H dash. This is the case of a lens only. So you know what is a lens formula. Lens formula is 1 by V minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. So write the lens formula and apply these values on this lens formula, and we are going to calculate the value of a V. So 1 by V is equal to 1 by F plus 1 by U. This is where we can write. And we can mention this formula as 1 by V is equal to 1 by F. F is given 10 plus U value is given. So 1 by minus 15. So we can write this as 1 by V is equal to 1 by 10 minus 1 by 15. Now take the LCM. So 1 by V is equal to, LCM is considered as 30, so we can consider LCM as 30, so 30, and here you see that the 3 minus 2, so equation becomes 1 by 30, so V is considered as 30 centimeter, it should be plus only, it is plus only, so V is considered as 30 centimeter. So V is plus 30 means image is forming on the other side. Like this image is forming on the other side of the lens. So if it is other side, we can calculate what is it. We can understand what is the nature. What is the nature? It should be real and inverted. So the nature of the image is considered as a real and a inverted. So image which is forming on the right side of the lens, convex lens. So that is a nature is a real and inverted. Then you can calculate what is the height of the image, h dash. So we know magnification formula, m is equal to h dash by h is equal to what is that, v by u. So h dash by h is equal to v by u. By using this data we can calculate h dash is equal to v by u into h. That means h dash is equal to, you can see that h dash is equal to v by u. V is given 30, u is given, what is that, u minus 15 into h, height of the image is given, object is given as a 2. So h dash is equal to, we can see that this value is coming as a 30 into 2 divided by minus 15. That means it should be So this should be 2. That means answer is coming as a minus 4 centimeter. So height of the object is a plus 2 and h dash is a minus 4. So it is below the principal axis and size of the image is enlarged. So this is the way we can solve this numerical. Now we are going to discuss another question. You can see that a concave lens has a focal length of 15 cm. At what distance should the object from the lens be placed so that it forms an image at a distance of 10 cm from the lens? Also find the magnification. So here this is the case of a concave lens. In the case of a concave lens, you can represent one rough diagram that is easy for your understanding. Like this way, a concave lens is placed. And you can see that a concave lens has a focal length of 15 cm. At what distance should the object from the lens be placed? So in this case, we have to find the u only. What is the object distance? So that image forms at a distance of 10 cm from the lens. Always we have to remember, in the case of a concave lens forms virtual and direct image. That means that is on the same side. Here only image is forming. So image is forming on the left side of this lens only. So in this case, you see that focal length is given. Focal length is 15 cm. Like this way, focal length is considered as 15 cm. And image distance is given. V is given as 10 cm. So you are supposed to find the u and also find the magnification produced by this lens. So after writing this, we have to apply Cartesian sign conventions. The focal length is focal length of a concave lens is considered as a negative only because it is on the left side. So this is a minus. Focal length f is considered as a minus. And b, in this case, the concave lens forms a virtual and direct image only. So v is always considered as a negative. So v is also negative in this case. So you are supposed to find the u and the m, magnification. So apply lens formula, 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. So you are supposed to find the u only. So minus of 1 by u is equal to 1 by f minus 1 by v. So minus of 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. 1 by f is minus 1 by 15 minus 1 by minus 10. So we can write this formula as minus of 1 by u is equal to 1 by minus 15 plus 1 by 10. So regression becomes now minus of 1 by u is equal to, you see that what is the LCM of this? 15 and 10, that means 30 you can take. So 30. And here this minus sign is going above, that means minus 2. Here it should be plus 3. So regression becomes minus 1 by u is equal to minus 2 plus 3 means it should be 1. So 1 by 30. So regression becomes u is equal to minus u is equal to, what is that, 30. Or u is considered as minus 30 centimeter. So the object is at a distance of 30 cm in front of this lens. You see that minus sign is coming. So u is on the left side. So u is considered as a minus 30 cm. Now we can calculate the magnification. Magnification is given by v by u. M is equal to v by u. So m is considered as you can see that what is the value of v. V is considered as minus 10. And u is considered as minus 30. So we are getting the value as 1 by 3. So magnification is considered as 1 by 3.